Again, the race orders, Rob 1, Cody 2, Late 3, Josh 4, Dustin 5, and James 6. So we're going to have Rob going on a tone in less than 5. Cody, Layton, Josh, Dustin, and James. Definitely Cody, Rob, Layton. They're definitely going to try to push Josh to see if they can make it up to the A's. And get back in with the pass guy. I know Rob last week in the second heat, that's what put him into the A. He actually ran a third place all the way through. And that came down to the B. And again, stock drivers, we will be taking the fastest guy from the B main and bumping into the A. We're on 7 cars in the A main. Right now, Cody and Rob are 1 or 2, 0.4 apart, Josh in 3, Dustin in 4, James in 5, and Layton in 6. Right now, Cody did a fast lap at 21.479. He's going to try to bump his son out of the A main. Ooh, and then Rob now took over first. Bumping Cody to second. Josh in third. James in 4. Dustin 5. And Layton in 6. Right now, Rob has a 2.3 second lead over Cody. And Josh is 2 seconds behind Cody. Top 3 drivers all capable of running with the fast guy. Ooh, and now Josh bumped up into second. Bumping Cody down to 3. Josh now 5.9 seconds behind Rob. And Cody 1.3 behind Josh. I didn't even watch if Rob was doing the triple at the beginning. Rob right now, new fast lap, 21.028, and is your leader coming out straight away. Blue and green car, in order to start finish line. Second is Josh, running the old school purple, fluorescent colored purple, yellow and orange body, going over the far hip. Rolled over. That's definitely gonna hurt. A little bit of a crash there. Ooh, horsepower's James going down the straightaway. Let's see how much lead Rob has when he crosses the line again. Here he is coming down the straightaway. Couple back markers in front of him. Having to take the long route around. Let's see how much lead Josh, Rob has there. Ooh, your leader rolls over. Troy sprinting halfway across the track. All I could see was black socks. Right now, Rob and Cody, the only two drivers on the lead lap. Rob has about a 19 and a half second lead over Cody, though. Rob almost has a whole lap on the B main, and he's on a 17 at 6:22 pace going on. That will put him 14 seconds off of TQ. He did it last week from the second.
1 minute left.
Now if we can hold it together for the last minute of this race. I wouldn't take any chances, just calm and consistent. He's got pretty clean track in front of him for the last 40 seconds. The green and blue car, the rear green rims, is your leader. Probably got one more lap after this in him. Cody in two, 15.6 seconds behind him. Ooh, Rob, he did slow down to 16 at 6.02 pace. Final 5 seconds on race clock. All right, race clock is over. Keep going, I tell you again. Whoa. That was close. Layton, you're done. Layton's done. Rob's done. Cody, Josh, Dustin, and James still to finish. Josh is done. Cody's done. He's waiting on Dustin and James. Two live cars on the track. Try not to leave the driver's stand till your race is completely done. All right, just waiting on James. All right, everybody's done. Rob ended up winning 16.608, Cody 16.623, and Josh 15.612.